EEE has been found in Rhode Island for the first time this year. A trap set in this great swamp in South Kingstown tested positive for both Eastern equine encephalitis and West Nile virus. The mosquitoes with EEE bite mammals and birds. Residents are encouraged to protect themselves against insect bites.